burst with the chorus of interesting prelude to the text in which I read. Because it says that Jesus has now come into his own place, his own country, and he taught them in the synagogue, and what came out of his mouth literally astonished the people. But they were offended in his progress. They were offended in what God was doing through him and tried to pull him back to a place of familiarity by asking the question, is this not the carpenter's son? And so what ends up happening, they almost, or should I say, they miss the visitation of God because they fail to understand that he was not the same Jesus that they had initially met. And so they tried to relegate him or hold him to their first encounter. For the sake of a subject matter, would you just grab a neighbor by the hand and look at him right in the face and say, neighbor, whatever you do, don't hold me to our first encounter.